November we got one of the catchiest number ones of the year came from Charles and Eddie. This performance of Would I Lie to You comes straight to you from Toronto.
Top of the Pops.